sino sa housemates, yung nako mukha na sagot na to kanina ni Katie, yung pinaka namimiss mo, Katie?
Of course, I've said it already. Alexa. Alex, miss ya.
Alexa. Next, sino ang pinaka-close ni KD sa mga celeb housemates?
Ayun, of course, given na si Alexa. But I would say din si Shania.
Oo, Shania and Alexa. Next,
Alexa.
yung oo, sino naman sa mga housemates yung talagang sana mas nakasama ko siya ng mas matagal?
Ayun, si Alvi. Kuya Alvi was only in the house for 2 weeks, and I was a bit bummed about that, to be honest. But I know that me and Alvi will be bonding so much outside here.
Oo, for sure. Dahil yung personality ni Albie, talagang, alam mo yun, talagang ray of sunshine din talaga siya, yung energy na binibigay niya.
Yeah, it's true.
Sobrang, sobrang light niya lang kausap, alam mo yan. Susunod, KD, ito, sino naman yung pinakamakalat daw sa mga housemates?
Akala? Ako. One complaint, super one complaint about me is that di ko sinasala yung tumbler ko ng maigi. And that's one fault I have inside the house.
Pinakamakalat, KD, nako umamin, guilty mga
Amen.
kapamilya.
Good. I'm guilty. I'm guilty. Yeah.
Right, di ba? Honesty, I love that. Next, sino naman yung pinakamakulit daw?
Brenda.
Si
Si
Brenda,
Ate
no?
Brenda.
Iba rin yes, iba rin yung ano, yung aura, yung talagang good vibes na hatid ni Brenda sa
Yeah,
ating lahat, di
good
ba?
vibes, good vibes.
Next, sino naman yung very ate or kuya for you?
Ate Sam Bernardo.
Si Samber talaga. Ano yung best
Yeah.
advice, KD, na bigay sa'yo ni Samantha?
Ayun, for me, Ate Sam really did encourage. Actually, Ate Sam was the first one I opened, one of the first people I opened up to about yung anxiety ko inside the house. And she was super kind about it. And she's always been there. And like, parang, whenever I just need a hug, I just go hug to Ate Sam and she won't ask questions. Like, parang, ang sarap ng maging ate si Sam. And I see a big sister in her. And
Oo,
ayun,
iba rin talaga.
her advice to me, actually, ayun, yeah, be your own beauty standard. I know it only works for like, yeah, she said it in a parang for the girls, pero be your own beauty standard. Pero ayun, parang it can be interpreted in many ways.
Totoong totoo yan. So si Samantha talaga yung talagang parang naging big sister mo na sa loob ng bahay ni
Big
Kuya
sister,
talaga.
yeah.
Right? Next, sino naman yung pinakamasarap daw magluto sa mga housemates?
Kuya TJ! Kuya TJ, I miss your cooking. It's Kuya TJ talaga. Master. He's a master chef. Kuya TJ is a master chef.
Oo, si TJ, nakikita ko sa social media, Kales, yung talagang parang after niya lumabas ng bahay ni Kuya, yung naging parang araw-araw nagra-ramen siya. Sobrang sabi ko,
Yeah.
sana all si TJ talaga. Talagang in-enjoy niya yung paglabas niya.
Yeah,
Food
enjoy
trip,
niya po.
tapos bonding.
I
Ayan,
remember
si...
I even asked him like the first day of the house, like, do you know how to cook? He said a little. A little lang daw.
Pero masarap siya magluto pala.
Masarap sa magluto. Super, super.
Ayan, eto, last naman. Sino naman yung talagang imimit mo ng madalas sa outside world kapag ka umokay na talaga yung sitwasyon natin?
Sino madalas talaga? Ayun, so I would say, ayun, yung dalawa kong pinaka-close. Of course, Alexa was like, I think I'll be having projects with Alexa. But of course, yung ice cream, kasi kaming tatlo nag-ice cream palagi. So we're probably in ice cream. Misha, Naya, Alexa. I'll see them all the time. But, ayun.
Ayan, Shania and Alexa, madalas na i-meet sa outside world kapag umukay na ang sitwasyon. Ayan na nga, Cades. Diyan natatapos ang ating bookingan challenge with KD Estrada, mga kapamilya. Pero syempre, as promised kanina, itutuloy